have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Embry. Nicely into the zone. Good standing poke check.
Ah, fucking it.
Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Now it's directed to Kucherov.
Just
gathered up again by Lemieux. Let's it go. Chaw's wonderful block.
Yes, nice job, guys. Oh my god. Not even 3 minutes into the game. One shot. Your goalie's already going to quit.
Ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there.
It's offside, you cunts.
And play stopped because of an offside. Over 3 minutes have transpired in the period. Pittsburgh's got the lead, 1-0.
What a pass.
Pitching it to Kucherov.
Better. Nice. Oh, goalie set. It is. They're an AI goalie already. Holy shit.
Gives it over to the point. And the pass goes back over the blue line, so they have to recoil.
Shaw's strength is in the defensive zone. An example would be the courage he shows in blocking shots. He's got a remarkable number of blocks over the last couple of games.
Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Worcester's continuing to probe up the wing. Hammers his way up the wing at neutralize. Let's go a wrist shot. Out.
Oh, bullshit.
Save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Big face-off win. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Woo! Luck.
Round through the corner right now. And the pickup. Moving it to Kucherov. He shakes off the forecheck there.
Probably should.
Sends to the point. Shooting!
His head was in the way.
Good intercept.
So I shot him.
Worcester's carrying it on through center ice. Broke that play up at center. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Johnson. Enormous hit.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Marches on a cross. Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
Close.
And he regroups. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Penguins carrying on in the defensive zone. Cleared down the ice from the defensive side.
I don't like to get on the wing.
Good clean win on the draw.
I like my wings on the wings. But...
And the loose puck captured by Johnson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Gloved. The Penguins have gotten to the neutral zone.
Oh, shit.
A shot. Terrific nice. Save with
guy tried to take a cheap one short side.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gear.
At some point, I'm coming to you, Green.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching this one to Lemieux. Go. The Penguins look to make a difference up the wing. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Pass attempt to Shaw. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Gets that one on a cross. good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
I keep shooting it into people. It's rather frustrating. Oh.
Speared along by Shaw.
Two nice.
Players splat to the boards.
There you go.
In that glove. A whistle and a rest.
That was a hard shot here.
Worcester's got a face-off win. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Nice.
They will get a breather shortly, but...
That was fucking close.
Worcester's got possession from the face-off. Puck control by Johnson. Snapping a pass to Shaw. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was.
4, 3, 2.
Yep,
that's a good period.
Pittsburgh's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Yep. Oh, fuck.
The Penguins have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them, as the teams are in the locker rooms, and we're about to sell some. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Worcester's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management? They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Worcester's in their own end and shifting gears. Fantastic
That's
shutdown.
No, that puck was out completely.
And possession now on the pickup by Johnson. Worcester's controlling the play in the defensive zone. A little pass from his goalie here.
Nice.
Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Looks ahead to start something. Directing that one to Kucherov. What a hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Blown,
I don't even know how you got
it.
Seems like he was too far away.
The Penguins get a minor penalty for slash. Worcester's initial attempt on the power play. Controlled by Shaw. Into the attacking end. Offensive possession here. Shoots one.
Oh,
a terrific save in close.
What a tip.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Just under 5 minutes have passed. The Penguins ahead, 1-0.
Bong box.
Good job on the draw. Oh, what a hit. That's slowed things down.
Sorry, good clear.
Found a little more solid. He delivered that right into the board. You can feel the board shake.
Worcester's carrying it through center. He's in on an onside play. Corral by Lemieux.
That works.
Worcester's lugging it up the wing.
Blocked their own shot.
The Penguins have killed it all.
Nice.
Sometimes you need a pop. Sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play. And they come back to even strength in the same position that they were when they entered the power down one.
Way to take
muscle
it.
Down to one knee.
I didn't know Worcester's in control as they travel off the wing. I didn't defense.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Gathered in by Johnson. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gets in. What'll he do?
Fires. Don't worry.
The Penguins control the play in their own end. Lemieux in his own end, headed toward center. Trying to go to Kucherov. Slid the Clark. Terrific save on a great chance. Not a lot of room to score from in that.
I was about to light his motherfucking ass up.
Worcester's got a defensive zone win. Looking to Phillips. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Oh, fuck you.
That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Possession established on the pickup by Johnson. A long pass ahead, and it's right up. Great glove save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Whack!
Good faceoff win. He is shut right off.
Shaw's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. Okay. They clearly got the target on him.
Puts one on. Passing one off now to Pichero.
Jesus Christ.
Pass cut. Might go the other way now. And he skates it back to regroup. Nicely into the zone.
They took a penalty.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Phillips gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. Quick work on the faceoff. And still with it in their own end.
15 minutes, 47 seconds.
Loose puck taken by Johnson. Dumped in. Pittsburgh's moving the puck up the wing. And that one went offside.
My guy took so long in there.
No, I missed Keel from 4 minutes.
Skating over.
And they've taken that face off between the two lines and won it.
That was off.
They've won the face off.
Nice.
It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender. Solid, clean win. They got it out. They checked the clock and prepared to defend some more. Worcester's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Blocked away.
Just barely.
He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's on the move in their own end. Gains the blue line.
Oh, shit, I didn't know that. Five seconds. Four, three, two. Well, there's another one.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, waiter service, and clean.
Price is working on a masterpiece, and here's an example as we go to break.
There's four.
That's fine. Hey, that was fun.
Let me show you how we work this way.
40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Worcester's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
He gains the zone. Let's it go.
Ooh!
And they've tied the game up.
We need more. Grab the top post. EA said, yep, go ahead.
Price is not able to shut down the top of the net, Enzo. That's a perfect shot.
And I thought it was going to go off of me.
You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Gains the zone.
Pass.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He staggered it.
They took a penalty.
Puck grabbed, they're ready to go.
They took another penalty. Sorry, I was coming in deep green.
Extra man on.
All right, reset.
The Penguins in their own end lug that puck along. Now it's directed to Lemieux.
That worked.
Yeah, it's cool. If you just avoid the check, the you get that puck balance. See, like, nobody knows what to do after.
The AI miss.
Penalty to this total.
The Queen's not set for the one time either.
Change that back to yellow. And set it up.
Or two.
Or go top left.
Okay. Well, depends. Let's see how much ice I get.
Go for a rebound shot.
Let's see if I could get it, first of all.
Yep.
Let's see if I could
get it. Gets another
reset.
Chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. He tipped that one off the boards and ahead.
Oh, I really wanted yellow, I'll be honest. Nice. Good job, guys. Drop and give me 50. Defense with the assists.
And now at a critical point in the third period, they have the lead on the scoreboard. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. On the Clark.
Oh.
Rush is broken.
Nice.
Dogged determination there by Lemieux.
Oh my god. It's like a wild one.
Long way to go and not much time to do it.
Well, Persian.
Fired down the
I'll top you.
No, I wanted to get you straight. I didn't want to use the board.
I wanted to get you straight. I didn't want to use the board.
We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one goal contest.
And I didn't want to get crooked to you. Well, see that? He used the board as well.
The Penguins power play let them down on a key point.
Oh.
Yeah, depends on who I am, though. I mean,
terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Fucking AI goalies, man. Inside, outside. Right on me.
Be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
Let's the shot fly.
Ooh, sneaky.
Shaw's lugging it in his own end, headed northward.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Controlling the play in their own end. Pitching it to Lemieux. Laid on to Phillips. Collected by Shaw. Got that one ahead at center ice. He banked it right ahead. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Moving it to Kucherov.
Yellow.
One timer.
I couldn't believe that they didn't go for you.
Oh
boy, that just got tipped.
Pitching this one to Phillips. Not to a knee. Lost it. A shot. Slid the clock.
Fuck. Yeah.
This game has been tightly contested the
entire
way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Solid defensive position there.
You can get it to T. Nope. Put it in the fucking net, man. I am back.
starts in danger here. Muscled right off.
I'm deep.
Pass attempt to Johnson.
Oh, I hit. I just ran into him. No.
Point blank. A missed opportunity.
No, 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 no.
Bears got a minor penalty here for interference.
No, no, no.
Gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Good stick there, so the pass is not complete.
Nice. Minute 20.
There's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. That puck's loose. Good defense.
Minute.
The Penguins are controlling in their own end. Hoping to shift to offense here.
Good play.
And that one sent back out.
Oh, what a roll.
Under so much pressure, that was the only play to
25 seconds.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
15 seconds.
With a blast.
Nice. 2 seconds.
The Penguins kill off a hugely important penalty.
Well, they had a couple of really good chances there, but weren't able to cash in. And so now that the power play is over, they find themselves trailing by one yet again.
Has it picked up?
There you go.
And he gains the zone.
Perfect.
Went to the backhand.
Nice. Here we go. Minute 3.
A player wants to get as close to the shot as he can so the shooter doesn't have any time to get rid of it. Standing up gets you there quicker. It's an excellent block.
Snapping a pass to Lemieux. He knifed it away. We're in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game.
Offside, you fucking douchebags.
And that's an offside. The cage is vacant.
Is it?
Taking time.
It is.
So interesting. To win the next face-off now. Neutral zone face-off one.
Nice.
Possession established here. Net
open. Nice. Good job, guys. It's okay. Green really wanted it. I was waiting to yell at you guys for fucking passing too much and missing, so I'm glad you made it. It would have been classic EA if you rang it off the crossbar, though.
I would have quit, bro. I would have stopped.
Because
I would have went to sleep.
It's going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Well, this lets us ice the puck. Their center quit. Why the fuck do you quit? Boarding? No? Alright. As they need to fight their let him get away with murder.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Pitch that one back.
Jesus.
The Penguins are lugging it.
I didn't want to call for it.
Clear back out. This will force
works.
Him to drop back a lot. Directing that one to Shaw. Let's it go.
Nice.
Great save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Might be something coming up.
I want
there.
It. He has been looking for this. I already hit triangle. I'm fighting.
These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there. These two teams
fuck.
Get together, you can expect the game to run a little hot.
Oh, that uppercut hurt.
Feel the heat. The crowd is on their feet and they're
fuck you! Fuck that uppercut, man. Oh, knocked me the fuck out. It's like stumbling out of the fucking bar.
The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
First fight I've lost in a while.
Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
They won that face-off. Can they clear it? Routine play. Done well.
Yay.
Jones has it on his stick. Can he get it out of there?
Good game.
End of the game. It was a great time. a calculated risk that you have to take in the sport of hockey. You may be trailing, but you've got a chance to at least tie it up by pulling your goalie.
When you do that, you have to get the goal scorers out on the ice, just not able to cash in with the extra attacker.
That game didn't count. I am so tired of these games not counting.
Why didn't it count?
I don't know. But it didn't. I am relatively positive. If you go look at your recent games, it won't be there. If you go look at your, like... Game is so stupid.
Game.
I was fucking recording. I'm sending that one to EA. They can give us our stats.
Oh, did you get an error?
No CR.
I didn't even know.
It's because it didn't come up. Today, they're just not counting games. Yep. Like, I'm so annoyed. I'll click over.
Anybody want to switch up anything? Everybody good?
I want it to fucking count. That's what I want to have happen. So I'm tired of this shit.
Tomorrow when you turn your PlayStation on, you'll have a higher CR than what it was. You went to bed.
Correct. Standard EA. Can't get anything right.
Are you ready for the devil man? Are you ready for the devil man? Are you ready for the devil?
Are you ready for the devil? Do you guys offer smoke?
Brizinger is making a sandwich.
When I got my order, they threw in this fucking pre-rolled joint by, you ever heard of dudes doing like these packs of pre-rolled joints?
I am not familiar, no.
Anyway, fucking, so this company named Dudes is doing these packs of pre-rolled joints. Anyway, they threw one in, but they don't tell you what it is.
Interesting.
Sure. Sure, it's good. Very interesting. What did I do? Did I pay it?
I know, Brizinger said that he was going to make a sandwich. The only thing messing with Emojo right now is EA's inability to count games.
Right, I just got kicked out of game after doing before.
I got a... We just got a game that did not count. So, I'm rather upset.
I think they like it. They're hot right now.
Like, this makes no sense. Who's tuning in? I gotta give. I gotta let Brisinger. Everybody's tuning in. Is it mean to start it? Oh, he left. Briz.
All right, so let's check it out.
Okay. Why don't we switch Jew, why don't you switch with Joe? Or Joe's playing D. I'll play whatever color you want to be. Joe, go to center.
No, you'll stay back with me, Jew. You can go in front, bro.
I'm not playing right wing. I'll play left wing.
Cool. Okay, well, yeah, I'll go in front. So.
Yeah, I'll play. I'm more than happy to play defense.
What, play with your left, I mean your left stick?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but he's a left stick too. The left wing, I believe. That's why it was better if he would have put this spot and he would have went on the right, you know? Because of the stick, but I mean, I don't know if it's probably what's going on. But it's just for that one time already, it's not bad, because I tried to do it before.
Yeah, 81 degrees, holy shit. No, he's on the phone. Brisinger bounced. It's unfortunate. Well, he signed off, I guess.
It was a good sandwich.
It was a good sandwich. I don't know who's watching. Hi. Let's go, Morgan. Where are we starting? All righty. Good luck, the Morgan.
The only goalie I got on is Karp.
Karp, Doyle, is it?
No.
Karp, Hunter, yeah. He's alright, hang on.
He could play goalie.
He could play goalie.
Can't Iceman?
So can Iceman.
I'm just looking to see if he's in a game. He's in a game. Did you send out an invite, Jew?
Yeah.
I just don't want to send it out and have him show up. I hate it when we end up with full rooms and somebody shows up. Yep. I just feel weird. Oh, that was good. Come on. Give me a goalie. I guess I could play goalie if we really need it.
Never give
Wow, that was timing. Any idea if he's coming? Oh.
Yeah, I'm talking to him right now.
Huh. What'd he say? I'm about to...
He thinks it. I just fucking typed, need a goalie. He thinks it. He's fucking up. He's sending an invite again.
Alright, Cleo, shut the fuck up.
Really rather not pick up all Asian clubs in 3 weeks.
Okay, I got one.
Yeah.
His game just ended. Unless he's going to join Pike, which he could be.
Cool. Are you talking about Ice Mount here?
I invited Ice.
Fucking club. I'm apparently in a club. I've never played a club game this year.
I've quit more clubs than I care to.
I got no reason to. I have no reason to join.
Every time, or I don't quit. I just, if somebody wants to play club, I just go join the club. Then I leave. Nothing. Just. Yeah.
What I do?
Nothing, just saying. If somebody wants to play club, I just go join the club, then I leave the club.
Yeah, I thought Joe did the other day. He joined Mike's club, you know. And then I went back to Mike's.
Ice, you coming, man? I can't tell if he's coming. I guess we're gonna, let's just roll the fucking dice.
Why?
Ice is still sitting at the menu.
But were you talking to him, like messaging each other? Or no?
No, I just sent him an invite.
Problem. So who's the guy that said I have a goalie
to
finish the game? Oh, that was
good. Yeah, with Ice. I thought he was coming.
No, no problem, bro.
He lied. Or I lied.
I don't care. Roll the dice and the goalie.
Roll the dice. He quits, he quits. We used to have a goalie. Morgan left us. Thought we were all cheap hookers. No. He said, fucking Joe.
Fucking Joe.
He said, fuck this people's champ. I didn't hear any chimpanzee. John the Rabble. Make sure you tune in while you're going to look at your job there, Morgan. You can watch us play.
PS4, right? You think you did?
I know, I got the Xbox One.
If you get a new PS4, all your stuff will be with your account still, so you have your games. Yeah, because it goes with your PSN number.
Yep.
That's good, because that's I don't upgrade the game.
You gotta get that Pro, man.
Yeah.
I got the Pro, though, and it still sounds like it's running at warp speed at times. fucking scary. It sounds like it's gonna blow up. Damn.
Here, I have a first gun.
Damn.
I don't see the difference in 4K and 1080.
I don't see the difference.
The difference in 4K?
No. You gotta have a weight. You gotta have a really big TV. Or tiny. Alright, Nish. You gonna play or not? It's real simple.
I really wanna start the game with the computer.
Hey, Nish. It's either left or you press.
I was thinking he wanted to play center.
Maybe he lost.
Took a wrong turn at Bangkok, ended up in NHL, thought he was playing 2K. Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. He was gonna pass that.
New Jersey's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Into the end of attack.
Oh.
Shoots one. Great save.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
New Jersey's got a defensive zone win. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And now it's directed to Phillips. That puck's loose, deflected away by Yoshi. Looking for some help back in his own end. Into the attacking end. Two guys together with force. Big
nice.
Force.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks... Wow, what a glove save. Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Moving it to Kucherov. Trying to generate something from behind his own net. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Puck loose, denied by the defense. And the puck gathered in by the Devil. He's in! Score!
Nice.
And the game is
good job,
even.
Guys. Jesus Christ.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. setting things up in the defensive zone. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Good.
Oh, it just came from there.
Yeah, that was for Bingo. I know what I mean.
Snaps off a wrist shot. Got it all.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
He's got it.
Oh, Green's got it. Shit, I didn't even notice.
Trying to go to Lemieux.
Oh.
Puck loose, he couldn't get by. Pushing it on up the wing. Terrific interception. Gains the zone. Hose lugging it in his own end, headed north.
Whip it real good.
He knifed it away. And make a play from the corner. Gathered in by Lemieux. Puck is thrown to the devil.
That was perfect. It was an outlet. Now, oh, if you would have scored, I would have gotten an assist. That's not going to count. Wow. Huh? Come on now. It counted, baby. That's what I'm talking about. It counts. I still got the assist, but yeah, Cujo had me by 7 points. Looking to make a comeback. Oh, I was gonna lay his ass down. Offside, you cunt.
Offside stops the clock. The Devils control from the neutral zone. Looking to jam. Slides it to the point. Terrific handoff. Snapping a pass to
get on your holes.
Gets in. Jock Green. Over his options here.
Oh, nice try.
He can start some danger.
Line
here.
This time.
And he picks it up.
Nice.
The Devils lug that along in the good play. Zone.
Whiff.
Near the last minute of the first. Fires.
Fuck. Fuck you, announcer. If you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it. 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4. Ah, Joe. Joe, the people's champ.
And the first frame has been completed here. These two teams are separated by...
That was pretty good.
His team is behind. It would be further behind if not for big saves like this one. Intermission is next.
Cheers. Our passing is atrocious. Our network connection isn't that great either.
One period played, a second period is about to begin. What? They turned over the puck in that first period. This could easily be a 3-4 goal deficit. Period begins with
slash.
The team still short. The penalty kill continues on this faceoff. And the Heat stay
on
the
boy,
crease.
He should have murdered you.
The Devils' power play will reset.
Yep.
Yep. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Fantastic shutdown. Nice.
Looking for options in the defensive zone.
Tampa Bay is
in their own end, carrying it off. Passing one off now to Ho. Tampa Bay is finding its way to center ice. Yeah. The puck is scooped up by Lemieux.
10 seconds.
Up the wing, holding on to it well. Tampa Bay's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Nice. Oh, come on. Behind the net. Boom. Oh, my goodness. Nice. Oh.
Blocked away. The Devils are moving the puck in neutral ice. And he's hammered.
I don't want to touch that.
Under 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Tie up and help from the winger.
Okay.
Solid neutralized poke check. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to the Devil. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Oh.
Moving it to Chan.
Oh, thank God you're back.
And right at the backside. Didn't go very well there. He comes up with it.
Perfect.
Trying to go to Pichero. Fires.
Oh.
Piece of that one.
Checking from behind.
Defender steps into him. That hurts.
Where are you going? Oh my God. Yeah, the goalie got, just sit there.
Lewis isn't going to stop this one. It is a perfect shot delivered just inside the goalpost.
The Devils have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Puck is seized by Phillips.
Keeping the puck away from him.
Tampa Bay is recoiling back in the defensive zone.
Try and give him straight on shots. Dives out of the way.
Wonderful block. The Devils hopefully shifting from defense to offense on their own end. He's hammered.
Murder, she wrote. Goodness. That was scary. Mother Goose, sit on it. Bienvenue.
They are going to leave?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, one goal too late.
Because they'll come back.
What am I saying? That's three goals too late.
Yep. This one wasn't so bad. Yeah. But the first two were. I'm pretty sure I would say that. That says something. Yeah.
Face-off win, and now what will they do?
It's true.
Gains the zone.
Nice! Oh.
Puck loose, strong defensive play by the Devil. And he's able to keep it in. Good use of the stick.
Yes! Yes! My hug. My hug. Hug me, Green.
Tampa Bay's got the game even up again. Still in the
damn
second
it.
Period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now.
Whatever the game plan was in both dressing rooms,
oh.
It might have been to press offensively.
That works.
It wasn't to abandon defense. We've had a boatload of goals already.
Goes back deep for it. Gets across, looks over his options. Tampa Bay is moving the puck through center ice.
Here we go. You go. Good job.
The Devils
what a beautiful fucking day. There's always a start. Such a breeze coming in.
And this is number one. Got possession. Puck is thrown to Kurtz. Kurtz is moving ahead.
Yes! Oh!
New Jersey's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Pitching this one to Lemieux. Great job on the cutback. Puck loose, couldn't get through. And the puck taken hold of by Lemieux.
Nice.
Stands him up.
Over. Jesus Christ.
This will force them to drop back along.
Motherfucker's getting close.
Tampa Bay's in their own end, lugging it along. That play goes off.
Blue, blue, blue. Skates.
We're just under 5 minutes to go in the second period. We've seen a lot of offense so far, some of it successful. 3-3. Grab the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. New Jersey's
right
got
there.
Back in their own zone. The Devils have killed it all.
No, you're not making the pass to him, I promise. Good job, guys. Their goalie should leave. But they're a crew, so no, their defender's gone. Oh yeah, they didn't have a defender. Teal, blue. Oh, I was ripping that to green. It was gonna be a goal. I could feel it. Green was gonna bury it on the rebound.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Enormous
hit. Every puck is contested physically. There is a collision on every shift. 1 minute left. Into the last minute of the
nice.
Second period. He kicked that one off the boards and ahead.
You got it.
Good job with the stick.
I got it. 7 seconds. Chip to the 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who yep. knows, maybe more action beyond that. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 10 for the Lightning and 5 for the Devils.
Well, D's going well.
Kucherov's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break.
We head to break. Ladies and gentlemen, start your bongs. Phone for no reason. Shut up.
Really good offensively. Now, how do they play it? Do they play it to last shot wins, or do they tighten up defensively enough to win this game right now? He's been
killed
an outstanding them. Save. What magic nice. To even get the shot away. The goalie makes himself look big.
Got me blue.
Nicely into the zone. The Devils.
Oh, butt fucks.
Looking to jam. Broke it up well with the poke check.
No way.
Oh no, the referee's
yeah.
waving it off.
Yeah.
No goal.
Tampa Bay's up in arms here. They feel the goaltender
no
was
goal.
Interfering
Good.
With. The referee's going to agree. This will be no goal.
Jersey's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Quick work on the faceoff. Long lead pass to Kurtz. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
And play is
nice.
For a penalty. New Jersey's been assessed a minor penalty.
You don't have to admit.
New Jersey's prevailed on another faceoff. The Devils continue to probe up the wing. The poke check worked. Three puck now. Snapping a pass to Jan.
Boom.
He wanted to make sure that his team was noticed here, Doc. He delivered that hit with intent. Drop pass. Right through him.
They keep drop passing it right
Tampa
to us.
Bay is controlling nice. Now and trying to get it going along the boards. Takes it behind
keep
his own
down.
Cage.
Power play for 30 seconds.
Broke that play up at center. Oliver Dierks should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. Directing that one to Kucherov. New Jersey survived it. Back even.
Phillips and his teammates have to look at this clock and realize it's the greatest enemy they have as they try and even the score.
Yeah, and then it just kept going.
Tampa Bay is in control of the puck. In the
holy shit,
zone.
I'm stopped.
Pitching it to Kucherov.
That was weird.
That one fired down. The defense
I wasn't,
will win the race.
I was holding my, I don't know.
And here's Ray.
Kucherov's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals.
No, that was perfect. I just stopped.
Thanks,
I don't know why
Ray.
He stopped.
He
I was holding
tonight.
The damn
fun
left stick.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Tampa Bay's up the wing setting things up. And that's an offside.
Fucking troll.
And the faceoff won. Nice tip of the pass. One
nice.
Into another.
Oliver Dares gets steamrolled here. Pretty sure his team took a number, and you know that they will chase him down. Later.
There's 450. Come hug me, everybody.
Rub the board.
Oh, just the defense.
Bears Rishon found the back of the net from the sideboard.
Too
much room in the top half of the net.
Oh, I don't get the I never get the celebration.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He's got this one and they're after it. They score. It's only a one goal game now.
So my goal sorry, goalie.
New Jersey's deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even.
Yeah, I got stuck.
Solid win at center ice. Now, Strom's at the bench. Extra man on. Tampa Bay's getting a minor penalty here for interference.
How? I just had my stick out.
This power play is too predictable.
Their goalie
clip. Find a way to change it up.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Another power play in this game. Nobody's yet to score. They score! And they've tied the game.
Quick.
The Devils have gotten this game back even. Third period
yep.
Heroics for them. Let's see what happens next.
How come our clumping never score again?
Good reach never.
There.
Never. Shoot 20 feet wide.
That play is offside and so back to center ice for the face.
I can't believe
a little over halfway through the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Possession established. Good reach there.
Boom.
Terrific hit. He's racked up a lot.
Oh, it didn't stay on the board.
Great.
Fuck
save.
You.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Wow.
Up fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ison.
Oh my god. No juice.
Good face off.
Nice. Good job, Green.
He's in on an onside play. A shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Tampa Bay is in their own end and on the move.
That was perfect. Nice. Fuck. I don't know how you shot that there, but great job. I wanted to watch that.
and we are in the third period.
I got an assist. Right. This game better fucking count. That's all I'm saying.
Look at you. You got like 4 points.
This is an easy game to comment
yeah.
on because it's been nothing but goals.
I got a solid amount. That's what I know. Oh, you killed him. He's dead.
We got a foul.
You said foul. Do you want a foul?
Yeah. I'm doing.
We have no foul.
No pause.
Because of the goalie.
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Puck controlled by Yoshi. The Devils arrive at center. Moved along and in. Score! There won't be many on the ice.
He bounced it off of me.
But he's got three goals.
Yep.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. He slid to Curtis. Gives it over to the point. One timer. He missed the net. As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
There we go.
Loose puck captured by the Devil. Nice poke check by Chan. Passing one off now to Chan. Oh, and he is
man, that guy. Oh, nice.
That shot came from just 6 inches. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Oh, yeah. No, cool, cool.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Regulations almost done, and it's still tied. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Nicely into the zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Now it's directed to Chan. Nice stand-up poke check there. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Gathered in by Lemieux. Moving it to the Devil. Puck loose, just a speed off of the Devil.
Don't touch me!
Fired away, back down. And it is icing on this play. Oh my, it'll come right back in their end for a critical face-off.
Teal get it.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Shot didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender. And they've won that draw. Great job on a cut pass.
Overtime.
This contest will need extra time.
24 hits. Yeah.
There's been a few defend the rest and shit. I'll do with it.
And that's why one more penalty won't even fit.
You have 16 hits.
Who?
You, Jew.
I do?
Yeah.
That's funny. I'm taking a penalty.
Oh, no.
16 hits in a penalty. Pretty good.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor.
Oh my god, I didn't bring it.
Lots of energy now.
Nice.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face off right near.
What the hell?
I don't know why I would use
it. Solid, clean win.
I don't like them because they're slow.
Trying to go to Lemieux. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Yoshi.
Yep.
Shoots one. Just that right away. The Devils leave their own end. New Jersey's looking to head man up the wing. Solid work there by Lemieux. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Tampa Bay's setting things up in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to the Devil. Laid on to Bear.
Yes!
Standing save.
Oh! Should count for two.
Gains the blue line. Puck skipped away, he was knocked down. Pitching this one to Phillips. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. And he steps in. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Ooh.
The Devils lug the puck in their own end.
Stay on that board. Yep.
To the Devil. Scooped up by Chase.
Yeah, I was just
the Devils
hesitant.
Carrying on in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do?
I got the backside. Pass, nice job. Then I took it
from. Stared him down and made the save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goal.
Oh, nice. Up the side. I'm bouncing back.
Up the wing, possession still with him. Gathered up again by Yoshi.
Oh, you want the fucking holding shoe? Okay.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
All right.
That play went offside.
Pound him up.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? The Devil is getting a minor penalty for high sticking.
Did you get kicked?
Good help from the center. Good work with the stick.
If they, well, if they score, we all get kicked.
Back with the puck. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Scooped up by Phillips. Pass attempt to Kurtz. Looking to jam.
Yep. I don't like starting the game with an AI defender on the other team.
He's looking to stand up for him and his teammates. We have a winner. He's turned back now to the defensive zone.
Good play. Goal. Oh, that was close.
Got it in his own end. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Loose puck gathered by Chan. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Tampa Bay's penalty kill came up large on this one. A penalty has been called at a critical
He's lucky
point
tri-
the game.
I was going in to win it.
Play unit comes out.
They
moved the puck around beautifully on a power play. Just nothing to show for it. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Snapped up by Yoshi. Loose puck. There's no getting through. Steered ahead.
Oh, shit.
Jumped at the one knee and he lost it. Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel in their own end. Snapping a pass to Lemieux. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Quick work on the face.
Oh, nice.
Great job with the neutralized
interception. Ain't no pressure, Red. Just need a goal.
Great glove grab.
I'll keep holding. I got to play with you.
Yep.
Tied him up.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in
oh
there for possession.
Watson.
Clock bleeding down on the power
boarding.
Play.
Yep.
The Devils kill off a hugely important.
That should be
penalty.
Five.
Really impressed.
Damn it.
By the penalty killers as they were able to keep the puck out of the net and keep the game moving. Let's see if they pick up a little momentum here. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Tampa Bay's up the wing settling things. He got in.
Oh.
The goal post.
Had him.
Yellow. Oh. No. Yellow.
Let's it
no.
go.
Yep.
Just wide yep. of the net. Knocked off the puck.
You got it.
offense right now.
Blue.
Back again to the point to Lemieux.
Yes.
Good.
Oh.
Defensive play with the stick. And they got it out of there.
I got a lot of steam.
At the point with it. Still no shot. Great work with the pad. New Jersey's penalty kill was significant.
Certain power plays have a great percentage, but they don't take advantage when the game's on the line. And there's a little bit of an example of a team that had a chance to really get something done when the game was most important.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. A missed opportunity from this close in.
Watch the pilot.
They won it. Now what can they do? Directing that one to Kuchera.
Nice.
Dawkins' determination.
Wow. Keep going.
Scooped up by Yoshi.
I had fucked it up.
New Jersey's continuing to probe up the wing. Pitching it to Kucherov.
I didn't want to have them going.
The parade to the penalty box means a parade of special teams from the benches. Kucherov's going to the box. It's a tripping mine. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do.
Good job.
1 minute possession seized by Yoshi. Passing one off now to Chan. Tampa Bay's setting things up in their own end. Now it's directed to the devil.
Just looking out for him.
Forcing attention in deep. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Moving it to Chan. Great take. Dangerous area. That shot came from right in front.
Terrific. Hell yeah.
Stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Tampa Bay's minor penalty is for slashing. The Devils are going to go on the power play. They have had some success on
Point blank
save there. Freezes play. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise,
if he's tying you up, go back in. It's just a straight backhand.
Game over.
But
overtime,
that was a long game. I was ready for it to be done.
And that's the end of the
game. I think Joker kicked.
Well played. There are three teams on the ice. One leaves with the victory because of a power play goal in overtime. The other leaves grousing because
he got kicked.
And the third guys are striped.
Too many penalties.
Four.
Our goalies was a 5-11. Their goalies was a 388. The Cujo. Cujo can't let me get too far ahead of him. Pershing can play center.
Yo, I'm really tired here. Just check on my dog here.
Yep. Over and over and over again. Alright.
I guess I'm gonna catch you guys later, bro. I'm gonna.
Alright. Talk to you. Have fun.
I wish I would have played with you guys, man. Guess Kuzo's here.
Yeah, now we got a showdown. Yeah, you could play center now.
I know, I could have. I know, I'm just playing that fire.
It's right here. It's right there for you. All you gotta do is click on it.
Because I'm starving, that's why.
Mm. Like an Ethiopian. Yeah, I do. I understand the need for food.
That guy went to go make a sandwich and never came back.
This is true. He's black. We need a lot. Because Persian's threatening to leave.
What? No, there's no problem. I'm not even gonna do anything.
Probably
catching that soon.
Okay.
By that time, I think we'll be
able to. That's possible, yeah. Looks like it's gonna rain here, so I'm not going out tractoring anymore today.
I gotta leave in an hour. I got time
for one. Shit to do. Oh, Morgan's back. That's timing. That's timing. Alright. Just join whenever.
For sure, man.
I'll rock D with Cujo. Unless Cujo wants to play net. You can play center if you want.
I can play D. I was going pretty good.
Cujo's a D man. We got the battle going on.
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah.
And then try and pick up a wing here. Oh, Morgan at the wing. Oh yeah, probably. Any chance you got a guy named Jay Morgan?
I got a Jay, but he's not on line.
I got one wing.
Oh, shit. I need somebody to go in India.
He's got room with two people. Spicy. Maybe Thai. I'm having salmon tonight. I'm gonna throw some honey on it. Where's the Marshall said?
Anyone else coming?
Give me one sec. I sent out one invite.
Well, we played two games so far, and the first game I lost and it counted. The second game I won and it didn't count.
Damn.
Not yet.
Watching this guy.
It's not so bad rolling dice on a wing.
It can be.
Even if they play D, they want to play a wing anyway.
I'm gonna give it like 10 seconds here. See if I get any movement on the screen. I'm not getting any movement. It seems like. Nice. Pussy be nice too.
I figured you would figure that one out.
Oui. Rolling. Get ourselves a lobby. You guys don't come in with your own goal? Guys figured to roll the dice on a goalie, figuring that you can get him to quit.
Well, I believe that's what we've done.
Me too. I believe they're all in a party. Guys, we're all a bunch of fucking trolls.
Morgan. Yo. Jordan.
Good job.
Suck it back into you.
They definitely are fighting.
I gotta clean that thing. Start to turn cold.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertained.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mumbo number 5.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, and
boom! Go! Jesus Christ.
Take long for the home team, did it? The Penguins strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Face-offs won. I've never been so pissed off.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Clark's headed to the penalty box. A minor for Triffitt. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good face-off win.
Wow.
And the game is even.
Let's see how it is. Two goals, very fast.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gains the blue line. Great move there. Kucherov's lugging it in his own end, headed north. Possession taken by Samuelson.
Your goalie pole.
Is he?
He moves that one ahead through center. Oh, what a chance, what a save.
He was looking a little bolt upright-ish.
Puck is thrown to Clark.
When I saw that one.
Yes! Wonderful play. Loose puck, the defense was in the right. Wrist shot. Loose puck did not go well.
Play it.
Puck covered, whistle blown. A little over 5 minutes have passed. We are at one goal apiece. Good job tying
nice.
The man up on the face.
Poke it. How's that not in?
Yeah.
Perfect oh my goodness.
If your goalie quits, I'm gonna quit.
I might even quit.
D for team set.
Fuck you, EA. And then it just sits there. Thanks, EA. I'm looking.
Pittsburgh's got it. Strong.
Here we go.
Oh, I wanted to come back down to blue very badly.
A shot. Oh,
wow.
What a club he's got there.
Try.
Tie up and help from the winger. Moving it now in their own end. Snapping a pass to Shahan.
Not icing.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Let's it go. Off a body.
There you go.
Catawampus to the corner by Clutterbuck.
Cleared
down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line. And let's check a little more.
Very close.
It's icing.
You can open the door on your own. Go ahead.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
That was a very strange face-off win.
Two sticks together, it goes
it
to the
moved
offense.
Weird.
Keeps it going along the boards. And he dumps it in.
Not going to count as icing? Nope.
That's a good, solid poke check. Through the corner. Banked right ahead. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Moves to the corner. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Trip.
Kucherov's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Moves it to the corner. Pitching this one to Clark. Two sticks together, they cancel. They've taken the heat off
the went the wrong way.
Nice pass right up the gut. Hoping for better things if he turns back.
Go get a goalie.
Back along and out of harm's way. Moved along and in. Good intercept.
Good perseverance.
Clutterbuck's got this one between the blue lines. Gets it in a good place. That puck's loose, defended away.
He's
by
sitting
seconds.
On that post, cross ice poke. Passes, should crush him.
Now we're back even. The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their
not
business,
icing.
Or the power play really struggled
that's
to get
not
set
either.
Up. But this one wasn't very good at all. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Knocked it away with the stick. Out of their own end, skating with it now. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Pittsburgh's got possession in the defensive zone.
There you go, Morgan.
Let's it go. Crab! The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Pass through the box, pass through the box.
I've tried.
Quick work on the faceoff. No! How to get it on net
that's
from there.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
That pass is cut.
To cut.
Looking to Clutterbuck. Nearing the last
not
minute
nice.
Of play in the first. 1 minute left. In their own end, moving well. That one
ice.
Fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Penguins win it.
Inside. I've been having Pittsburgh's in their own end. That issue.
And a goalie is leaving his crease. They should just stay in their nest.
I can't believe he's not fighting it.
I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here. Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Interesting. No penalty.
No.
The Penguins control from the neutral zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. To the backhand and shoots.
That's fast.
And both teams struck, but only one top. Penguins prevail on the draw. Pass attempt to Clark. The breakaway. The Penguins have it in their own end. That was the wall that stopped it. Wonderful block. Decides on the area behind. Directing that one to Samuelson. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Onside. He knifed it away. A shot. Trying to go to Clutterbuck. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Scooped up. Great job on a cut pass. Pitching it to Shahan. Shot. No!
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
Terrific hand-eye.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Enormous hit.
Bear's gonna have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Knocks it away with the stick. He wheels behind. Broke it up well with the poke check. The Penguins move to center ice. Good defensive play. Possession changes. He's in on an onside play. Chip to Shahan. Has it picked up. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck. Great job on a cut pass. Breakaway. He's into the slot. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
Penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have been called for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
Stats advantage to the goalie's big test now. Score!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Bryce is in good position, Eddie, but as you mentioned, the shot's perfect. I thought he was going to be able to stop this one.
The other team.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. Win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Blue left. Thank God.
Skate kick out of the scrum. The Penguins want to generate something up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. One great save. Moving it to Shahan. Intercepted pass. Outstanding glove save. Just a bit under 6 minutes to go, second period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Good face-off there. Terrific interception.
Clark's pass is off the mark. They've done that far too often for a team trying to get back into the game.
Got that pass off the boards. Wrist shot. He can't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Price makes a smart play and holds for a faceoff. Clean win on the draw. Taken over again. Geometrically to Shahan. Oh, what a play! Held up against the boards. Let's it go! Not through! Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Oh, and he's hammered!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Goes back deep for it.
Puck went out, next period.
Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
Sheehan's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down, and he steps up for a huge hit.
Minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online.
We're at the end of the period and headed to intermission. Down at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far? Pittsburgh's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it.
Holy shit.
Shot down the ice, and it's some icing.
I don't know how the fuck.
Good clean win on the draw.
Like, I can't connect with green. I can't
connect
with
green. The defense was in the way. Loose puck.
Red.
And he picks it up. Moving well with it in their own end. He picks up a perfect pass.
Go lay down.
Out of the defensive zone.
Go.
Passing one off now to Samuelson. Looking from the corner.
Come on. Oh my God, he took fucking 2 years to shoot.
Terrific stopper right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Shoot!
Nice.
And they've tied
Can't
the
even
game
make that
up.
All right, here we go.
A little under 4 minutes have passed, third period. The winds have shifted yet again. This is going to be an interesting third period. The puck is scooped up by Samuelson. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, the pass just didn't work.
Nice.
The Penguins are moving the puck into
take it from him.
Decides to head for the corner. Take it away. Shut out positioning by Green. His own end.
Interference?
Nicely into the zone. That shot hit a man. stays onside to the middle. Puck is thrown to Kucherov. He's in! Wonderful save. Oh. What a skill level there.
Another second.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Keep going, AI.
Free puck now. Samuelson's in his own end, headed towards center. Pittsburgh's got possession in the defensive zone. And he is reefed.
Bruce finishes that check solidly, and the bench is excited about it. When a skilled guy gets involved physically, it really stirs everybody up. This game is going to wind down and be...
AI, just stand there. Why don't you know? Each team has tried to... Jesus Christ.
...their style of play on the other. It's just not happening.
Just a backhander. Missed it wide. Good job with the stick. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there?
Dear.
Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. That's
got
to be...
I got him, Kucherov, for you.
Now he's directed the puck. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Oh, no. I got cocky after that first one.
Fires! That shot glanced off the post. Shoots! Score!
Just fucking chucked my name. Oh, Morgan's gone. No, Morgan's here. Who quit? Blue. I forgot, Blue was gone. Alright, I'm so pissed.
Over 5 minutes to go in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago.
I did not want
to
do that.
Snapping a pass to...
I was aimed at red.
Nice play with the
end
stick.
Up there.
Nothing more. Wow, what...
Holy shit. And I misplay him.
Great save.
Good job, Morgan.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Fantastic shot there.
Jesus Christ. My God.
Escape and
make the save. Kick. This is ridiculous.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Slid the Clark. Loose puck did not go very well there. Laid on to Kucherov. Good quick poke check there. One timer knocked away. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. The Penguins have to take a chance here. They pull their goalie. And the loose puck brought in by Samuelson. What a great play. He's in. Net open.
Take
penalty
it.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Bears going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Good job with the poke check. Pitching this with the Clark. In all alone. Pittsburgh yanking their goalie. Nothing to wait for here. Glides to the safety behind the net. Looking to Shahan. Gets in. What'll he do? Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only one you can hear is Glides.
Another one bites dust.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Stopped him from going any further.
Now you stay on the board.
And he does it with that pass.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle.
Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Go, look out here.
What do you think? He's asking and looking for a dance partner. Good clean win. Shoot!
Oh my God!
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
What?
The horn has sounded, the game is over.
I'll talk to you later, dude.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So bad. I'm gonna look at how badly I missed that shot. One guy was an 894. Goalie was terrible. Center was alright. I mean, come on, EA. Really? Whip it into the... Everybody's gone. Well, shit.
Well, that sucks.
Wow. That's what it's like. Literally have nobody online anymore. I guess I have the Kush. Nope. You wanna reach for the things that nobody cares.